ever been on Earth before. We cannot see it, but it sees the heat of our bodies.